Hello class, we are studying chapter number 2, addition. In that exercise 2.3, right? We were doing word problems. Which are they? On page number 33 and 34. We have covered question number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now I shall be reading question number 6 from the textbook. Let's start. A survey was done in a town. It was found that 4,406 children like to watch cartoon channels. 3,870 children like to watch comedy. And 783 children like to watch sports channels. How many children like to watch these three channels? Okay, so according to the survey, there are three types of channel, that is cartoon channel, comedy channel and sports channel. Okay, now we have to give it in a form of a word problem. So I will write question number 6, solution. Okay, in this solution, what I will write number first? Now it's given numbers. We will write number of children like cartoon channel. Okay. Then number of children who like comedy channel. Next, number of children who like to watch, which one is the last channel? Sports channel. Okay, these are the various channels. Now we will write down how many number of children they like. So first channel is liked by 4,406, right? Next is 3,870. And next is only 783. See, it is a 3-digit number. So arrange it properly. Okay, so what I am going to get? How many children like to watch these three channels? So we are going to get total number of children. Right? What we are going to get? Total number of children. Now we will add them. 6 plus 3, how much? 9. 7 plus 7, 14 and 1, 15. Carry 1. Okay, 4 and 1, 5. 5 to the 10 for the 15. 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Carry 2. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Check the answer. 6 plus 3, 9. 7, 7, 14 and 1, 15. 7, 7, 14, 15. 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So, how many total number of children were found? So, how many children like to watch these three channels? Therefore, 9,059 children like to watch these three channels. What is the answer statement? Therefore, this is three dots, okay? It is known as therefore 9,059. Underline if you want that answer. Children like to watch these three channels. Okay, come on, copy down. Now we'll do question number 7. Okay, we'll do the sums first and then you can copy down. Next, question number 7 says, Rajesh had rupees 5,294 in his bank account. He puts rupees 2,555 more in his account. How much money does he have in his account now? So we again, suppose Rajesh is having some 10 rupees in his account, right? And he put, how much money he put? Rupees 20. So how much is the total amount now? 30. Correct. The sum is like this way. If you are not understood the sum, then you can do it with the use of small numbers as a reference. Okay, we'll write down the first statement over here. Solution. Let's see. Rajesh has 5,294 rupees. Amount in Rajesh account. So how much amount is there in his account? So it is a rupee sum. So we will keep the unit rupee. 5,294. He puts more. So amount added in account. So how much amount did he add in his account? More. So we are doing something in more. Okay, so 2,555. So what we are going to get here? We are going to get here some total. So how much money does he have now? Total amount. Okay, so here also in the answer column you will write rupee. So 4, 9, 10, 11, 13, 14, carry 1, 5, 6, 7, 8, 5, 6, 7. So how much amount he has now in his account? Therefore, he has rupees 7,845 in his account now. Therefore, he has rupees 7,849 in his account now. Okay, so amount in Rajesh account is rupees 5,294. Amount added in his account is how much? Rupees 2,555. Total amount is how much? 7,849. So how much amount he has in his account now? So he has rupees 7,849. Come on, copy down this sum. I will wait. Hope you are understanding the sums clearly. Okay.